Now a young taxi driver, as I have been told, once courted the wife of a fisherman bold. He'd drive this old fisherman down to the quay, and he'd stand and he'd watch till the boat put to sea. Then into his taxi he'd tumble with glee, and back to that fisherman's missus went he. Oh, me lads, if you value your health and your life, well, don't mess about with a trawlerman's wife. Now it happened one night as they sailed with the tide, oh, there's engine trouble, the skipper, he cried. They put back to port and the crew went ashore, and this fisherman wandered back homeward once more. Well, he walked in and found this young couple at play, and the old taxi meter was ticking away. Oh, me lads, if you value your health and your life, well, don't mess about with a trawlerman's wife. Now it's out of bed tumbled this taxi man bold, and the fisherman's face was a sight to behold. I'll teach you to play with me, missus, cries he. You can find a new lock for your ignition key. Well, he beat him blue black from his head to his feet, and he kicked him stark naked out into the street. Oh, me lads, if you value your health and your life, well, don't mess about with a trawlerman's wife. Now the neighbours all laughed at the pitiful sight of a young taxi driver in shivering flight, and a crowd quickly gathered to witness the fun, for the taxi man's troubles were barely begun. For by some misfortune or cruel mischance, his taxi was locked and the keys in his pants. Oh, me lads, if you value your health and your life, now don't mess about with a trawlerman's wife. Now it's all you young ladies, I'd have you take care. If you go for a ride in a taxi, beware. For the taxi men's back seats are comfy and low, and they take the jacks with them wherever they go. Come on, taxi drivers, take warning likewise, and mind you don't pick up two lovely black eyes. Oh, me lads, if you value your health and your life, well, don't mess about with a trawlerman's wife.